Hello kids, welcome back to the class. We are in chapter number 7, geometry. Chapter number 7, geometry. So in this video we are going to learn angles, types of angles, drawing angles, construction using compass and a ruler. So everything about angles. Here we are going to learn the types of angle. Before that we'll recollect the angles. So angle means two rays joins at a point is said to be an angle. Angle will measure here with the degree, and the symbol of angle is this angle x. Like that we will write the symbol. So angle s. So this is the symbol of angle. Okay, so this is what we already learned. Now we are going to learn the types of angles. Okay, types of angle, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 angles are there. First we'll see that how the angle is marked. All the angles are marked with the curve, right? If the angle is like this, then it is said to be right angle. Right angle. Right angle means which is equal to 90, exact 90. It will be equal to exact 90. Here, the measure of the angle is small, right? Which is less than 90 degree. Which is less than 90 degree. Then it is said to be acute angle. When the degree is less than 90, then it is acute angle. By the measure, compare this to, you can tell this is more than 90. Yes, it is greater than 90. If the angle is greater than 90, then the angle is said to be obtuse. Obtuse angle. And here there is no angle is measured because the line, the ray is falls one on the another. See, the line is based one on the another, means it lies one on the another. So there is no degree, then it is said to be 0 degree. So it is zero angle. When the ray lies one on another, then we call it a zero angle. And finally we have full angle. It's a straight line, right? So it is a straight angle. Straight angle. The angle will be equal to 180 degree. 2 times of the 90. 180 degree. Okay, we'll recollect the types. When it is equal to 90, it is right angle. When the angle is less than 90, then acute angle. When the angle is more than 90, then obtuse angle. If there is no angle, then it is called zero angle. When the angle is a straight line, is equal to 180 degree. If the angle is 180 degree, then we call it as straight angle. So these are the 5 types of angle. Now using the angle, you are going to answer for this. So see the picture and tell me what are the angles. So see the arms. See the arms of the angle. Is it more than 90, less than 90, or equal to 90? Good. It's a less than 90. So it's a acute angle. The angle shape may be at any direction, but the angle marked is the important. Where it is marked, we have to measure that angle. Now see, it is greater than 90. Very good. Get greater than 90 means obtuse angle. And here, see the symbol. When comparing the other angles, it will have like this. By seeing the angle itself, we can tell it is equal to 90 degree. If it is equal to 90 degree, then we call the angle as right angle. And finally, the straight line, it forms a full curve which is 180 degree, then it is straight angle. Very good. So by seeing the picture, you got to know how to write the angle. So based on the types of angle, we name the angle without even the measure. Okay, less than 90, more than 90, equal to 90, or 180 degrees. So based on the shape, based on the angle, we will write the name of the angle. Okay, next we are going to learn drawing of an angle, how to draw an angle. So as I said, we have used the protractor to measure the angle. So same like that, we are going to draw an angle, the same object with which we used to measure the angle, we are going to use the protractor, a ruler and a pencil. With this three, we are going to draw the angle. Okay, so we are used to measure angle using this, and also for drawing also we are using the protractor. Okay, so now I am going to draw for 65 degree and 90 degree and 140 degree. So three different angles we are going to draw, like obtuse, right angle and acute angle. First draw a line, any measure, but don't draw it too long. Draw a simple line. Okay, draw a line. We have done with the one arm. Next arm is, as we know that the center point will be kept in the vertex, right? So the same thing we are going to do, because this is the going to be the vertex. So keep that straight to the point, and on the line, the zero should be on the line and the point will be in the vertex area. So 65, which is less than 90, which is acute angle. Yes, which is acute angle means we have to measure using the second scale, this one. Okay, because these are more than 90, so this is the less than 90